This is a nail bomb. Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies, but you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. Let's see what we got. There we go.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just...
Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, Ben.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Joel?
That was too damn close.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Too damn close.
locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Behind you.
Easy, easy.
You okay?
Yeah. This place, were you? You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Ugh.